Welcome, welcome, welcome back to my channel. This is Raina from the Raina's Kitchen. Today we're making some flavorful green seasoning. Alright, so let's get started. Here are all my ingredients I'll be using in this delicious green seasoning today. I have some fresh scallion from my backyard. I also have some store-bought ones so I can show you how I cut the ends off. I have a nice bed. Soil is already loosened. I'm gonna replant the roots. You can replant anything with a root and grow it. These green onions last throughout the winter, and I cut the ends off and they just continue to grow. So grow your own. All right, so you know how they say the first ingredient that make your food taste good is love, right? So after love, you know you have to have some good seasoning. So in Jamaica, we use natural seasoning in our food. And the green seasoning is just basically blended version of all the natural season at its most refined process. Everyone always asks, oh, your food tastes so different. Oh, your food tastes so nice. It's all in the seasoning. That's where it starts. So I'm basically chopping up everything. I have the scallion, the thyme, the scotch bonnet pepper. I put ginger in everything, even if it's the smallest piece. I'm also using about 20 pieces of garlic. I buy the pre-peeled garlic. I grew up in a restaurant. It just makes it so much easier, especially when you cook on a high volume. So I'm basically chunking up everything because this Vitamix is the bomb. It's gonna take care of the rest. So I'm chunking the onion. I'm gonna also chunk the sweet peppers. I'm using one red sweet pepper and I'm also using one green sweet pepper. And I'll have everything listed in the description box for you as well. All right, and there it is. Everything is nicely chopped up and we're gonna get started and onto the blender. All right, so to start, I use the rougher ingredients like the thyme, the pimento seeds, the ginger. I put the garlic, drop some scotch bonnet, and then I'll top it up just to make sure the blender gets it all. Then I'm using about 2 tablespoons of olive oil. I also going in with about 1 tablespoon of the kosher salt, helps to preserve this, and also about 1 to 2 tablespoons of vinegar is does good in this recipe as well. Some people use lemon, you know, you have the option to use whatever you like. And just basically tweak it to your likings. All right, and to start, I start at a lower speed, just not to apply too much pressure to my Vitamix. I'm also gonna push it down as I'm blending with this stick. It helps to, you know, loosen it up and get everything going, make sure everything is nicely blended. All right, and my blender has been blending for about 2 to 5 minutes, roughly. Just make sure everything is nicely blended. You can stop when it hits the texture that you like. Look how delicious this look. You can put this on meat, seafood, vegetable, nicest thing in a rice and peas. You could just taste it just by the smell. I filled about 3 mason jars. You can go ahead and give this recipe a try and comment in the comment section. Let me know how you like it. Again, thanks for watching. Hit the subscribe button, the notification bell, and I'll see you on the next video. Thanks again for watching. Bye.